Bugged by the 405 shutdown.
We do have a new accident report, and I want to take another look at Waze. We actually did have a Waze user post a photo of that accident. Pretty nasty crash there.
Now I want to check in with our Wazers, because I am a Wazer myself, and I want to say good morning to Jay Ray. He's actually a member
of ABC7's exclusive Waze traffic app. This is what it looked like at about 9:30. Basically, we had a 10-mile backup.
We're checking in with our Wazers this morning.
Waze is able to give you that information you would not be able to get otherwise.